Hey, it's Donny here. I'm at San Remo and there's a ride on here which is called the Homecoming Ride.
It's going to be led by Jack Miller and Remy Gardner and Brad Binder.
And all the bikes are just lining up, so just thought we'd go and have a look at the bikes and walk through, see what's there. There's the fishing boats. And yeah, and then I'll get a bit of footage on the actual ride, and we get to go on the racetrack too, so I'll get a couple of bit of footage on that. Okay, here we are, the front row. Lucky people have got to be at the front. There's all sorts of different bikes here. Repsol Honda, Sweet Ass BMW. A bit close together, a little squeeze in between them. Look at that, that's bright. Penangali, Trillia, Fireblade.
Alright.
Big quacker.
I'll speak to you later. Yeah, I know you'll pass me.
Yeah. That's a little Honda.
Yeah, no, go on. Alright, see you.
Oh, let's go have a look at this sweet one over here. Oh, look at that. That's Donnie's bike. Julia. It's pretty smart, isn't it? Caddies with Casey Stoner's number on it. Don't know what that is, it looks interesting. A racer, look at this. That's nice, I like that, I'll try it. What's that, Ducati Multi-Sprouter. Big touch, right? Valentino's bike there. It's all these BMWs around. Africa Twin. Little Ducati.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's pretty. Jesus.
Trumpy's always filthy.
Heck yeah. Let's squeeze through here. Suck it in.
You wouldn't start on him?
Yeah, that was funny,
eh?
I went to start it
and then you didn't start it. What's that? That was pretty tough. Bew. That's cool. Ninja. Oh, BMW 1000 XR. That's it. A few bikes here. That should be a bit of fun. That must be Jack's bike and Remy's bike, I'd say. No sign of them here yet, though. People everywhere, it's getting ready to go, but they haven't turned up. Brad Binder. What else are we seeing? Jack's over here, he's getting mobbed. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, I know.